little explanation on how I made this skirt. I started with two dresses. One was black, and that became like the basis for the skirt, and the other was this red plaid overall dress, and that's what I used for the details here and here. I cut all the way down and through the fabric of the places where I wanted the pleats to be, so it was like these pieces were completely separate in the black, and then I made rectangles that would fit in here that I would splice in out of the red, and that was 6 inches wide to make the pleat deep enough. Then to make the pleats, I would fold over where the fabrics met, and I would sew this part down together to, like, the main fabric, and then I just sew this part together so it would stay in this triangle shape, and then that would, like, make the pleat. Once you do that, you basically have, like, the bottom skirt part. Then I just added the waistband from the original black skirt, and then I sewed down these parts, and these were the straps since it was an overall dress, and I just used it as a detail.
So I found this old spice rack at a thrift store for like $4, and I thought it would be cute on the wall next to my vanity to like hold makeup in, so here we go. First, I sanded off all the lacquer, which there was a lot on this thing, so this is just gonna make it so the paint sticks on and like lasts a lot longer. Then I did a quick first layer of paint. This is just regular house paint, doesn't really matter. This is a gloss finish. You can not use a gloss finish if that's not your thing. I did two layers, that's the second layer. I thought it was a little plain still, so I decided to add some lace detail, which is easy, just use some hot glue and put it on. And this kind of lace finish you can find pretty much anywhere where they sell crafts. So here it is finished with the lace. I still thought it was missing something in this top part, and I just happened to have this raven skull charm, which was perfect. And here it is finished next to my vanity. This is perfect for like setting sprays, foundations, primers. Let me know if you guys want more DIYs like this.
Seno, demo so na chan, dame mo so na chan, hola, koloa, shinga su yomo.